Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you that how you can install Microsoft Office in your PC. So first thing you need to do is first download the Microsoft Office ISO file from any website, whatever you want. If you don't know how to download ISO file for your PC, then I will provide the link in the description box that you can use to download this. So first of all, I'm going to run it and my setup will initiate soon. Yes, and then now let me uncheck some of the boxes that I don't want to install inside my PC. So the first thing is publishers, OneDrive for business, InfoPath, Skype for business, OneNote, Outlook. I don't want to install this type these packages, so therefore I uncheck this. So now please install Office. But remember that you are to turn off your Windows Defender. Click on virus and threat protection. If you don't know how to, then write in a search box that virus and click enter. Now drag it down. Here you can see manage setting, click turn off, your setup will turn off. Then close it and just wait for a small moment that the office or the setup should complete over here. Now our setup has been completed, so click close button and then run your Word 2016. Here you can see your software has been successfully installed. Here it didn't require any key for activation purposes, but if it happened to you, then I'm going to show that how you can fix this problem. Just turn it off and click on this. I will provide the link of KMS Auto and I will show you that how you can download it, extract it. But make sure that before extracting KMS Auto, your Windows Defender is off. Run it and here you will see two type of buttons. The first is activation and the second about is information. But KMS is not restricted for the activation purposes of offices only, but you can activate also the Windows that is not activated yet before. So if you want to install, sorry, activate your Windows, that you can click on activate button, that so is to activate your Windows. But if you want to activate your Office, then you are to click activate Office. Here it may take small bit delay of time. So product successfully activated. Now close it and run your Word 2016. Here you can see your Word or Office has been successfully installed. Thank you for watching.